up in the morning and out to school. The teacher is teaching the golden rule. American history and practical math. You study them hard and hoping to pass. Working your fingers right down to the bone. And the guy behind you won't leave you alone. Ring, ring goes the bell. The cook in the lunchroom's ready to sell. You're lucky if you can find a seat. You're fortunate if you have time to eat. Back in the classroom, open your books. Gee, but the teacher don't know how mean she looks. Soon as three.
One of the best ways to keep your chickens tame is hand feeding them. Visitors and children enjoy feeding chickens, and if you establish that early on, that they can come to people for food, then they'll look forward to your visits.